Here's something for fun. This is I'll throw you guys to this because we were talking about it during the middle of this. Here's a list of the teams that have disbanded. It's a little bit depressing to look at, actually. But there's some fun names in here that I'm fairly certain are actually in Game Heart, and I'm gonna just start putting people on these teams. It's basically how I feel about it. But such that's gonna teams. Be for another show match.
Such good teams. Such good teams.
Hello, guy. Yep. Welcome back. You know what? At the end of the cast today, I'll tell you what one of the words is. That'll be the thing. But not at the end of this game. It's got to be at the end, like after the final match, which is going
to
be
Faust
versus
watch.
Pixel Knight. That'll be a perfect thing. I can torture Faust and Pixel Knight with that. And we're gonna, I think, hopefully, if he's on, we're gonna try and have Kaysera cast that one with me. I think that'll be fun because he actually trained both of them a little bit.
For some reason, Pixel Knight sounds familiar. Was that a guy featured on Day 9 show or something?
Probably. He's there in the chat a lot, too, so I have no doubt you've seen him sometime.
Oh, my God. A celebrity is going to play. This is awesome.
He's a neat guy.
Boston, Pixel Knight.
Faust runs DKTL, so you might have heard of him that way.
Yeah.
Vermont.
They're still checking. It's not Vermont, man.
I know. We don't hate Vermont. It's okay.
By the way, to the guy that says Protoss OP, I wanted to ban both those words.
We wanted to ban Toss.
So he was close.
Now, I want you guys to know that it's not like I picked one word and banned every version of it, so you've got to try different versions of some words or you're not going to find it. All right? So
we're going to be here forever.
You shouldn't give up. Yeah, just yet.
Don't ever give up. Keep spamming. You'll make it.
All right. I've gotten you. I've conspired to get you guys to talk more than has ever successfully worked in any way. And I'm quite proud of this. I'm going to keep doing this. All right. Now that I've had some fun with you guys, let's just move on. So basically, usually what we do is we talk about the builds that each player used and kind of like any other comments that they might have about the games. And since we only have you here this time and 5 minutes until the next match starts, we may as well just be pretty quick about it. So we'll start off with the first point. How did you, like, actually, this is, I think, a very pertinent thing. It's given Heavy Rain. How'd you wall off on that so well? Not having
Wait,
to have played
that was
on
a good wall off?
I mean, you didn't have. No, that is actually a map where it's really easy to create accidental holes in the because of the weird way the top part of the natural has that like funny little outcrop thing. I've seen people create holes there on accident a lot, so I was impressed that it at least was solid. Like, and yeah, it wasn't perfect. It got pylons in it and stuff like that. But I mean, it worked. That's the only important part.
Yeah, I guess you're right on that part. One thing you mentioned, the pylons. Yeah, never use pylons for part of your wall off. I don't know why I do it every time. I don't know. It's just my plaything or something. But yeah, never do it. That's bad.
Yeah. But it was, that was nicely done. And so the other thing I would like to ask is when you're playing, especially now that you've started again, what kind of builds do you like to go for on ladder?
Well, to be perfectly frank, like I know the few basic builds that Protoss do in every matchup, but I don't like just looking up builds and doing them step by step. That's boring. You want to have some kind of variation and stuff in your builds. So basically, I scout my opponent at some key timing, see what he has, and then I stock up enough resources so I can immediately start up a counter. Like, I see my opponent has Hydras, I immediately go Colossus. If I don't see Hydras, I'm gonna commit Wear or High Tempo or something like that. I try to play as reactive as possible.
So it's like a very reactionary style.
Yeah, that's people good. Say Zerg is the reactionary race, but Protoss can do it too if you try hard enough.
Cool.
That's really good to hear. Very impressive.
I mean, it's a neat mentality to have because a lot of people don't.
So hey, even if you fail, you just say, well, I was doing some random stuff and that's why I lost. So you have a good excuse. It's always important to have a good excuse why you failed.
Oh.
It's always important to blame someone else, too.
Exactly.
Attitude help here.
Good man, you know what's up.
You guys just won't give up on Vermont.
Really?
Man, what
like
do people
Vermont?
Have against
I
Vermont?
I don't know. They think I have something against it.
He's being specific about what part of Vermont he wants banned.
He's like, Montpellier. And I'm like, no. The cake is a lie. I can't ban phrases.
Oh,
I can
darn.
Only ban individual words.
Oh, so, like I was trying to tell you earlier, the moment when I didn't have enough gas to make more sentries for force fields and his banelings busted my wall and he got in, I was like, okay, this game's over, let's put a fork in it. But that's when my headset moved to a random piece, and I got that one speech about I am a champion, where that Daisy's coach or something was pumping up his team and all, and he keeps screaming in my ear, you're a champion, you're a champion, and shit like that. So, man, screw giving up, let's do it. Guess I got lucky there in the end, a few lucky engagements.
I did like the way you walled off your natural or the ramp from your main with those three zealots. I thought that was very impressive and very good thinking on the fly.
Yeah, I wanted a sentry, but I didn't have the pylon supply, so I already worked in zealots. So I was like, dudes, I guess you're gonna be a force field now.
Congratulations, you've been upgraded.
That game was actually a lot closer than it might have felt, because if his army hadn't run back and actually just bunched up together, it could have turned into a nasty base race.
I'm going to be frank with you. That was his game. He just sort of let me win it.
You know, it's like he's right off, you know, playing right off a plane just from coming home from work. And
yeah,
it's easy to make mistakes when you're tired. So, I mean, let's not be too hard on him, but it was interesting all the same.
I think he played very well. I just got lucky a few times, that's all.
Yeah.
Well, let's not drag this out. I think we can go ahead and end it off here so we can get to the next match. Thanks for playing, buddy. Feel free to hang out in the chat if you got time.
Thanks, and thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Hopefully we can have you play Snuffy next time.
Yeah, hopefully I'll play
your matchup
next
is
time
the hardest to get to work for some reason. All right.